Hello, happy site owners and webmasters. Mayan here with the BlogAid Tips Tuesday recap and breaking news. Yes, we have some today and big news too. For April 16th, 2019, let's jump on in and see what we've got going on this week. Because, honeys, you don't want to miss this one. It was a great Tips Tuesday full of fun things for you to do. Major site success things this week too. So, hey, upcoming, we've got our upcoming DIY SEO Workshop series where we're doing our content revamps, and I have actually added another class to this, another workshop to it, so you'll want to hear more about that. And if you're watching this anywhere other than the BlogAid Facebook page, that's where the live stream is. That's where the party is. That's where everybody's gathering and getting their questions answered and seeing what caught their eye in this and where we have the discussion and the party. So come on over to the BlogAid Facebook page. Like, follow, turn on notifications, and join us in the evenings for that. And then, we had some WordPress API connection issues. It's been going on for a little while, and I even ran into it with Gutenberg. We're running into it with plugins when you're not using Gutenberg, all kinds of things. I got fixes for you, and the skinny on what's going on with that. And then a tutorial for how to whitelist your IP address in Cloudflare web application firewall, and why you probably need to do this in other web application firewalls, too. What's going on with that? And I moved to a new host last week. Want to know who it is? Got to read Tips Tuesday. All right. And I got my final SEO test on lazy load images for two different plugins going on. And wow, how I achieved dramatic speed results, better performance for my sites. Oh, you're going to love this. And what I'm working on now for the Gutenberg course, yeah, we're well underway with that. I'm about halfway through. I think a little over halfway through with it. And you're going to love what's in it. And the new post for my woodworking site and how my first storyboard video went. I talked about that last week. Well, you get to see the results of it now. And an update on the photo processing tool that I'm using. Woo, you're going to love this. And while I'm switching to a new image file format, that's part of that processing tool. Man, I'm telling you, woohoo, it's sweet. And how my final speed tests are going on my wood carving site. Now, you know I did the ones, finished up all the ones on the test sites. I need some real world stuff with lots of plugins that aren't used on those test sites because they're premium plugins, tons of load, an old theme, all kinds. Honey, I put the screws to those plugins for it for WP Fastest Cache and WP Rocket, and you're going to want to hear about that. And what's in the new Discover report in Google Search Console? This is a brand new thing they're bringing out, and it's way cool, and how to get into it. And why the Google de-indexing bug is being compared to a virus. Oh, this thing just keeps rolling. It took them 6 days to fix it, and now it's rolling through other stuff, including Search Console, and why you're going to want to know about this, because you could see some wild swings in it. And then 7 tools to create better research content, and there's extra benefits to that for getting you great blog posts and stuff too. So come on over to the BlogAid Facebook page. That's where we're having the party. And I'll see you online.